Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol ATEC. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. Real quick, what do I mean by 30-minute in case maybe you're new to charts? Instead of each one of these candlesticks here representing one day's worth of price action, which is what you would normally see, each one represents 30 minutes. So while this here may look like several days worth of time, it's actually today's price action broken down into 30-minute time slices. I like to do this time frame that does a good job of telling the quote-unquote story of the price, and then makes mapping out our levels of support and resistance a bit easier to see. I don't mean to state the obvious, but I will anyways. Very nice movement today, not only from the price action perspective, but you look down here at the volume and well above average volume on the day. So a lot of eyeballs on it. So let's map out some areas of support, and then we can talk levels of resistance. So the first level of support is what I would call the ideal level. I mean, if you say, hey, Clay, what would make this chart look the absolute strongest going forward? That would be if the price can stay up there above $4.90. Now, don't get me wrong. If the price falls below $4.90, I'm not saying that implies the entire chart is destroyed or ruined or anything like that. But yeah, if the price could manage to stay above that level, that would definitely be a massive sign of power going forward. Taking a step back and looking at all this from the bigger picture point of view, that is where the purple line there comes into play, the famous 50-period simple moving average, keyword being moving. As time goes by, that line is going to move itself higher and higher. So a very basic yet highly effective way to judge the health of the move, that right there being defined as the move. Just watch that purple line. As long as the price stays above that line, as the line itself moves higher and higher, then the bulls are in full health, the bulls are in full control. However you can best visualize that, that is what is being represented. Yeah, again, staying above 490 would be great, but from the grand scheme of it all, as long as the price is above that purple line, the bulls 100% own the chart. What about levels of resistance going forward? First key level is just essentially where the party essentially ran out of steam today. Apparently, I like to say essentially, but right up there at $5.15. I get it, the price did go up a little bit above there, but there's just more data points right around that area. So to me, that's more so the truer level of resistance, meaning if the price can get back up there and get a nice high volume break of 515, while there is no such thing as a guarantee in the world of trading or the markets, it wouldn't be shocking at all to see the price get up there to 525 and then break above there. And if that happens, out of curiosity, okay, so this is, so I realize the chart's getting very hard to see, but this is a good problem to have. It just really illustrates the point that, yeah, the price has not been up this high for a very, very, very long time. So 515, 525, that's essentially a blue sky breakout at that point. So keep an eye on those areas. And like I said, a good high volume break of that could very easily send the chart into highs that have not been seen for a very long time, as you just witnessed there. So who knows, looking like a potentially pretty eventful way to close out the week tomorrow on Friday. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.